Welcome back. We now have news from sports. Maharashtra have taken the upper hand over Goa in their Ranji Trophy played Group B match at Porvorim. At the end of the day one, the visitors were 286 for the loss of 4 wickets. Goan pacer Robin D'Souza picked up 2 wickets.
Goa won the toss and elected to field in the Ranji season opener. The greenish tinge on the pitch and the morning moisture were the factors that led to the host opting to bowl first. Maharashtra suffered early blows and it looked like Goa had a chance to dismiss the visitors at a low score. However, Sangram Atitkar and Nikhil Paradkar held Maharashtra's innings together with a partnership of 119 runs. Both were, however, dismissed in quick succession as Goa finally made inroads into their rival middle order. But the depth in the Maharashtra batting lineup came to the fore as Ankit Bawne and Rohit Motwani added 131 runs for the fifth wicket. At stumps, Motwani was on 68 while Bawne was unbeaten with 60 runs to his credit. Robin D'Souza picked up 2 wickets for the host. Saurabh Bandekar and V. Saravanan took 1 wicket each. Amit Yadav, Sher Bahadur Yadav and Ganesh Raj Narvekar failed to pick up any wicket. Our sports reporter Nikhil Pereira with video journalist Sarvesh Veluskar from Parvori.
Talasha Prabhu was expected to win a gold, but breaking her own previous school games record was the icing on the cake. India's fastest swimmer won gold in her flagship event, 50-meter freestyle, where she bettered her previous record of 27.65 seconds by a millionth of a second as she clocked 27.64 seconds. She also bagged gold in the 200-meter individual medley. Earlier in the day, Allhad Chatti bagged his second gold of the Games in 1-meter boys diving event.
It is seldom that Goans get to see Talasha Prabhu in action as she is based in Bangalore for her India training. And all those who made it to the Kampal pool were not disappointed. Talasha bagged gold medals in both of her events, 200-meter individual medley and her flagship 50-meter freestyle event. These are a few highlights of her 50-meter freestyle event.
Announcing the results of 50 meters freestyle, girls under 14.
Oh, I'm so excited because actually I just had an event before this and I didn't really think that I would make the record, but it's great. I mean, thanks God.
2 goals today. You've done remarkably well. How do you feel?
I feel great. I haven't been tapering at all, but yet I managed to give some pretty good timing. So I'm really proud about that.
Wouldn't you run a little close in the other event, the 200 meter event? You run quite close.
I'm a very weak breaststroker, and I really had to fight my way with the freestyle. So I'm just happy I managed to catch up.
And you participate in internationals as well. You participate in internationals, you know how tough that is. When you come here, how do you manage to keep your focus? Because this is relatively an easier level of competition compared to the international level.
I have to get over the fear of the intimidation of the foreign swimmers. I guess next time I'll be prepared for them.
Over in diving, Allhad Chatti bagged his second gold and Shivani Kadam won a bronze in diving. In the other events going on in Madgaon, the action is turning out to be gripping in Sepaktakraw and Square Martial Arts. Here are some highlights. Our sports reporter Nikhil Pereira with video journalist Omkar Fallari from Panji and our reporter Samir Bhatt from Madgaon.
And with this, we come to the end of this news bulletin. Keep watching Prudent Media. Take care and goodbye.